The youbet.com stake. Ready. Racing. Good line out. Speed. Windburn Archer. It's driving forward. Gun McBain's hunting the rail hard. The fave. Pushed up the old boy to grab the lead by three out of the straight. Lizard Spock through to second. Then came Colden Star. The next is Paddy Max. And then Dinah Kataro. Alan Oregon. Next is Frack Geek. And Windburn Archer back at the tail now. Off the back. Gun McBain a length and a half. Lizard Spock ranging up. A couple away. Colden Star. And then came Dinah Kataro. Lizard Spock on the turn. Takes the lead from Gun McBain. Colden Star. Dinah Kataro in front. Lizard Spock. And Lizard Spock has beaten Colden Star, Dinah Kataro, Paddy Max, then Alan Oregon. Next is Gun McBain from Frack Geek. And back at the tail is Windburn Archer. The run here, it's around 29.90. After the running of race number four, numbers are 2, 6, 5, and fourth home, number four, 2 Lizard Spock, Tony Rasmussen. Another winner for Tony tonight. Kathy Johnston, a black dog. May 2013, Lochinvar Marlow, Eustace Diamond. Number two, second, going to six, which is Colden Star, Primrose Bright, a black bitch, December 2013, Collision Express Lynx. And third to five, Dinah Kataro, Lisa Rasmussen, a brindle dog, September 2012, Superman, Marzina Bale. It's 2, 6, 5, 4, race 4 at Angle Park. A pre-